a fuck about the richer shit. Like that, yeah, throw the Nazi signs and the racism out, but like the richer shit.
Ow, what the hell just hit my foot?
The stupid cat, like, did something, like, now my Gyazo is like, I hate people who fucking stay offline. Hey, if you don't want to donate, don't donate. It just means I won't stream very long. Donations and subscribers keep the streams up. Oh, fuck, man. Like, why didn't you guys help with Valkyrie instead of push the site? Like, I'm just saying, like, this is the stuff we fuck up on. Like, we clear the fucking roamers, then worry about site.
Yeah. So you went back to
Come on! Fuck, man. Cat, come on, cats. Get out of here. Get out. Get out.
Running cash pill? Can't do that anymore.
Other cats are the thing.
Take instruction. You don't need to fucking take sight. You can't take sight without clearing the roamers. Seriously.
People lie.
It's just frustrating, dude. Do it my way. You do it my way, we win 80% of the time. Again, like it's a common theme with this team because they want to do everything their way. It's like we had IQ just now. Who the fuck plays IQ? Why do we even need an IQ?
They're going for that dirt push.
Move.
Whoa, church.
Come on, fuck. 5 health in blue.
They're pushing out.
Is that dirt?
A band packer Jedi, please. Ban anybody using the points to talk, please. Just ban them instantly. No matter what they say. They can say Jordy is the best ever. Just ban them. No, if we lose this game, I'm probably getting off. Oh, fucking.
Another one are back.
Average one
shot. Yeah, they're stream sniped because like they knew exactly where I played his pulse both rounds. Again, don't be hunting anybody.
Let's make sure they won't go below.
It doesn't fucking matter. There's 2 people off 5. Don't give your number up. Well, tie dye panda, I don't make enough money to be going to the doctor for $125 every time I cough. Like I've already been to the doctor twice this year. Just stay home till you're better, dude. I've been sick for like a fucking month and a half now. Dude, I almost passed out when that cough earlier where I was holding my head. Like, I almost blacked out.
Come on,
guys. This is what I'm talking about. Like, dudes. Oh, we're good. You're not good. I had the bomb. Let's go open the fucking hatches and dude, it's slow. We had a minute and 40 seconds. That's what we're talking about.
We knew where they were, though.
It doesn't fucking matter. Doesn't matter. Do it the right way. It doesn't again, we've lost 3 fucking attack rounds because you guys want to rush in. Oh, my lord. Just do it the fucking right way, guys. A ban chili in my blunt, please. I hate streaming. Don't fight him. Quit shooting at him.
I'm not fighting him.
Listen.
I'm joking.
Listen, dudes. All right. They gotta go cash. We need a Maverick. We need Habana. We need a Thermite.
I'm gonna go Zofia.
How many wins to Diamond? Shit, I'm a ways off, man. Probably like 25. I won 25 in a row, I'll get Diamond. I didn't have my Lexapro in me yet.
Wait, did Wendy Sibley my blunt get banned?
Yeah, he got banned.
Yeah. He's been in the stream for a long while. Holy shit.
Yeah. He's so big. Talk shit, get hit.
Yo, your legs are so fucked, Jordy. They're like flat, bro.
Like your mom's chest.
Woo!
Okay. All right. We got the kiddies out of the room because they were getting in my way. They were pressing the keyboards and like we got no donations coming in tonight. What the hell, boys? Let's see how many legitimate donations we got.
Jordy, so is it the more you win, the more donations you get?
No, not really. I was trying to see what like the difference. I got $32 worth of donations, but like half that's fucking chargebacks. Like, what happens is, like, if I get mad and, like, I scream and get upset about something, they do troll donations right then and there, and it kind of skews my donation counter. Yeah, I'm frustrated. I got some seriously bad news today.
Wow.
As well.
What?
My grandma got diagnosed with 3 types of cancer.
Oh, shit. 3? Holy fuck.
Yeah, bladder, lung, and brain cancer.
My aunt died of cancer.
So she's going to probably be moving back into the house with me. Because I'm gonna have to. She won't be able to stay on her own if she gets treatment. And she won't be able to drive, so I gotta take her to treatment and stuff. But, like, she ain't gonna live very long.
I'm gonna look for preset.
He's inside kitchen. Are we gonna push Bandit or are we gonna just okay?
We should leave him. We should leave him. Above... I said Nomad's up on Frank.
It didn't work. Where is he at? Where is he at? Where was Bandit at?
Check donations. Holy shit, there's a huge donation.
Wesley Gus, how you know my... I know you feel my grandmother is going through stage 4. Yeah, man. Well, we still got... She doesn't know about it yet, so... So we got to decide if we want to subject her through radiation treatment, which will most likely send her downhill really fast, but has a chance to, like, put cancer in remission, or just let her live her life out with whatever happens. Kind of haven't told her yet. Like, the doctor told my mother, and my mother told me. They're doing another biopsy to 100% confirm it.
Smoke.
Ross, dude, $69.69. Holy shit, dude. 5 seconds. Thank you.
Have a castle.
Make your way to its location and defuse it. Dude, thank you, Ross. Dude, thank you for, like, $80 donation. But Ross West and Streamworks, dude, you guys are fucking the goats tonight. But, yeah. So, it's people that love Daisies. Daisy's probably going to be back here soon.
Someone go down and help Thermite.
No. I need y'all to get the bandits. I need the bandits. Oh, my Lord. No matter how you're playing, kills don't matter. Only thing that matters is wins. Look, who does this fucking shit, dude? Really? Like, who's fucking Jaeger?
What happened?
Look at this. Where does the mirror go? Where's the fucking mirror go? Now I'm just going
to... Every time we play this map...
You're fucking laughing, but, like, now I'm getting naded off this bitch. Ross is the guy who's donated, like, $100 in the last 25 minutes, and he got banned. Bo Kitchen.
Back up. Let me get this.
I got this, dog. Go away. Reloading. Go watch the other construction, dude. Just stand still. You're good. That's a quality product. Peep. Oh, come on. Fuck, you shot me through the hole.
Office supply and electric.
Oh, God. Fucking bandits in the fucking kitchen. Oh. Carried platinum. Yeah. The only reason I get my kills are so low is because people want to do what DJ wanted to do that last round. They never give me a chance to get kills because I play an ambush style, and these guys play, like, I'll jump out and just have a gunfight style.
I don't want to push through your hole and fucking die because someone was holding an AK.
Quit fucking worrying about your KD, dude.
Like, no, we're trying to buy a bomb. I didn't want to just die with the bomb.
We're going to lose anyway. I
don't fucking care about KD. I leave. If you see me leave when I'm down, it's because I fucking rage quit, bro. I'm fucking pissed. I don't want to get that kill. I care less about my death. He's doing this on purpose right now.
If we lose all the attacks, let's just surrender. I don't feel like playing this 4v5. Open the fucking new hatch, Buck. Come on, man.
Oh, shit, yeah.
You ready,
Castle? One cell on roof.
Oh, come on, he pushed in on me. What? I thought you had my angle.
Oh, yeah.
Right, don't. No. Clear roamers. Alright, boys, that's gonna be the stream for tonight. Well, let's see if we can get Skibble. I guess everybody's getting off. Let's do some chatting. We'll do some chatting. I want to kind of get at least 3 hours in. $200? Where the fuck did that come from? My grandma got diagnosed with 3 types of cancer. I know this is going to be like disaster stream, but it's like, dude, like, we were throwing fucking matches in Clubhouse. It was so frustrating. Like, I was very unhappy with that situation. I kind of like the cat. Well, I was frustrated, and they were both trying to get on the desk, and they were both, like, right in the way. So I'm like, I shoot them off the desk and put them outside. Like, they can come in now. Yeah, it sucks, Robo. Like, what sucks the worst is, like, man, I wish I could feel worse about it. Like, that's kind of like the sorry part about Lexapro. Like, you got to have overly emotions to get there. All right, boys. As I said, I'm going to call it a day. Thanks, everybody, for coming out. Thanks, everybody, for subscribing. Thanks, everybody, dealing with my bitch ass. I was kind of a whiny bitch earlier tonight. Thanks, everybody, for coming out to the stream. We'll stream again tomorrow night. Same bat time, same bat place. And I'll see you guys later. Peace, people.